We've been waiting for some weeks now for the baby meerkats to emerge. And this is the first peep that we see of these tiny little creatures emerging into the light for the first time. The babysitters are very careful to keep them down and are extremely attentive. What's really the most interesting thing for me here is that these two babysitters, which have volunteered for the job today, are both male animals, both young males. They're not related to the mother, they're not related to the babies. They've simply undertaken to do the task. All these little alarm signals, cautions are going on all the time. The babysitter always grooming the little ones, correcting them, teaching, chastising, blocking the entrance, and never for a moment relaxed, always utterly responsible to the job taken. And the babysitter constantly vigilant. You see how he pushes them back into the hole and stops them from taking any risks. A very strong wind still gusting, but the temperature is good, warm, and so it's quite fine for the babies to come out. Their little eyes have not yet focused and they can't quite see that I'm even there, although I'm fairly close to the entrance to the burrow. They can't focus on me. That will come.